हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज केमिस्ट्री का क्लास एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज कंपोजिशन ऑफ न्यूक्लियस, एटॉमिक नंबर, मास नंबर एंड रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन एटॉमिक नंबर एंड मास नंबर। ये स्टूडेंट्स, कंपोजिशन ऑफ न्यूक्लियस, कंपोजिशन इज ए कंस्टिट्यूएंट्स व्हिच make any material, such as here in the case of a nucleus of an atom, here we have a two constituent, one is proton and another is neutron. Let us suppose that this is a atom and this is a nucleus of an atom. This nucleus of atom is made by the proton and neutron. This is called a composition of the nucleus of an atom. Means it is formed by the combination of a proton and a neutron which is present in the nucleus. This is called a composition of the nucleus. Now, atomic number. Atomic number, the number of protons, the number of protons present in the nucleus of an atom, nucleus of an atom is called atomic number. Atomic number is represented by a English letter J. Now, mass number. Mass number may be defined as sum of proton and neutron. Mass number is a sum of proton and neutron which present in the nucleus of an atom is known as a mass number, and mass number is represented by English letter A. Now, next is relationship between atomic number and mass number. As we know that atomic number is equal to, you will represent this by H, is equal to mass number, which is represented by A, minus number of neutrons. And so, dear students, we can write mass number A is equal to atomic number plus number of neutrons. Whenever you want to find out atomic number, then you may be exchange this hand, it will be go to the another side and it will be become A minus J. Whenever you want to find the number of neutrons and we have given a mass number and atomic number, then this jet will be go to the another side and it will be become A minus Z, and in this way you can find the number of neutron. This is the relationship between atomic number and mass number. Now I am giving you more information up to the 20 elements and telling you how to find the number of electron, proton and neutron, such as we have this hydrogen and we know the atomic number of hydrogen is 1 and this is the atomic number represented by Z, and mass number for this hydrogen is 1. And next, if you want to find the number of proton, neutron and electron, then how will you find this? Now here atomic number is 1. If atomic number is equal to the number of protons, means if we have a 1 atomic number is 1, then the proton will be the 1. And if we have a atomic number is 1 and mass number is 1, then how you will find the number of neutron? You will apply a formula here. Neutron is equal to A minus Z. 1, A is 1 here and Z is also 1. A minus Z means 1 minus 1, 0. Then here it will be right here 0. And here in the case of the electron, as you know that the number of electron is equal to the number of proton, and number of proton is equal to the atomic number, then we can write the relationship Z atomic number is equal to the number of proton is equal to the number of electron. In this way you can find this. Now I am writing a symbol of the elements up to the 10. This is hydrogen, helium, lithium, barium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, and last one is neon. In this case, here you will be writing simply counting the atomic number. Here is 1, here you will write 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, I will tell you how will you find the mass number. Here is 2 and this is a even number. Then you will be multiplying it by 2. Z 2, Z into 2 is equal to 2. This is for the even number. It will become a 4. And here is 3. This is the odd number. Here you will be taking formula 2Z plus 1. And here is 3. 3. Here you will be applying 3. 3 to the 6 plus 1. 7. Now here is 4. This is an exceptional case. You need to revise this. Here this formula is not applicable. 4 2's are 8, but the atomic mass is 9. This is it. This is exceptional case. Now here is 5, 5 2's are 10, and add 1, it will become 11. 6 2's are 12, and this is again next fractional case, you will be revise this 7 to the 14, and again the formula is applicable, 8 to the 16, 9 to the 18, and you will be at 1 because this is a odd, it will become 19, and here 10 to the 20. Now dear students, you will be find the number of coupon. It is the same like the atomic number. You can write here 1, here 2, here 3, here 4, here 5, here 6, here 7, 8, 9 and 10. You will be proceed same in the case of the electron, because I have written here formula, atomic number is equal to the number of the proton is equal to the number of the electron. Here you will write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now dear students, you will be find a number of neutron. How you will be find? I have given a formula, a neutron is equal to A minus Z, means mass number minus atomic number. Now here is 4, 4, you can take your proton, 4 minus 2 you will be getting 2. 7 minus 3 will be get a 4. 9 minus 4 you will be get a 5. 11 minus 5 you will be get a 6. 12 minus 6 you will be get a 6. Here you will be get a 7. Here you will be get a 8. Here you will be get a 10. And here you will be get a 10. I hope that you will understand it well. Thank you, and repeat it again and again.